Chef Catherine. Thank you for purchase at France for ultra slow cooked strip loins with mixed herbs marination. Today I'll show you using pan sear for strip loins. Heat up the pans. A bit of oil. You can use olive oil or canola oil. It depends on individual preference. Waiting for the pans to be hot, you cut open the packet. You can see now there's smoke, so basically you just place the beef right in. Still on both sides.